Seorang pemuda non-muslim membuka hatinya kepada Al-Quran. Lalu hidayah pun mendatanginya. Mari kita saksikan video berikut ini.
What is the deepest point any person could dive 1400 years ago? It is impossible for someone 1400 years ago to give you information about what's happening deep in the ocean. So God has described this in the Quran. Those who are away from the guidance of God, they are like someone who's deep in the bottom of the ocean. Above him there is a wave. Above the wave there is another wave. Above the sea there is a cloud. Even if he took his hand out of his pocket, he will be unable to see it. Darkness upon darkness. Someone who is away from the guidance, they're living darkness, a specific darkness. This is so profound. So when the sunlight comes to earth, 40% of the sunlight will be reflected back, and only 60% will go through if there is a cloudy weather. Whatever remains of this sunlight reaches the surface of the ocean, and if there is waves on the surface of the ocean, what does the wave does to the light? It breaks the light. Yeah, it breaks the light, that's fact. They discovered underneath the surface of the ocean, deep in the ocean, there is another waves goes in another direction. Sea currents, have you heard about that?
Yeah.
And bear in mind that Muhammad was illiterate person. Who taught Muhammad about this fact? Do you want to accept Islam?
Yeah.
Okay. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
That's a bit of faith. That's how we feel.